my experience, the girls who please are Gemini, Scorpio, and yes, Pisces. I'm not prejudiced, but I tell you right now, I don't like a girl who eats the puppy chow. I don't like a girl with mud in her toes and feet that smell like anything goes. Dirty nails are what I hate most, but the gold fingernails are high post. I like pretty hair, but I